So I'm going to record the elementals cello part. I'm just looking across. There's a lot of subito dynamics in the first line, and then he also uses accents very purposefully, so make sure you play those accents too. 2, 3, 4.
Three.